The ability to display a picture-in-picture is used for a number of different forensic processes. Time and date stamps can be adjusted and moved to a magnified area of the video for accurate image reference during trial. Dynamic side-by-side comparisons can help demonstrate consistencies and inconsistencies between known images and suspect images. Combined with superimpose, picture-in-picture provides powerful and compelling images, revealing the truth behind the video.